Using a featherboard can help make cleaner rip cuts while preventing kickback. Here's how. Off-the-shelf models integrate with the miter slots on the table. It's positioned with the angle end pointed in the feed direction and slightly in front of the blade to prevent waste from interfering with the cut. To position, lower the blade with the tool off and place the stock against the fence. Then press the featherboard against the stock and tighten. Before cutting, test the fit in a dry run with the blade down. The workpiece should move forward easily, but be hard to pull back. Once positioned, raise the blade and you're ready to rip.